Hello to everyone. I have here universal regulator 1.5 volts. Okay. Here I have two motors. DC motors. This on the left side is simple motor with 2.0 volt DC, and this is 12 volt DC. This motor on the right side acts as generator. Here I have two diodes. One, two, and multimeters. This red multimeter is for output, and this yellow multimeter is for input. Okay, now let's starting. This is nothing unusual, it's normal. Motor and generator. And now, this is to the generator some weight from zinc or from lithergia. Here will be mounted, so okay, bye bye.